Now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Temperatures are feeling good because we have that nice coolness in the air in the morning. Then the sun comes out and it feels just fine to be out and about. And then in the evening, cools down. Very comfortable indeed. It's going to continue. Clear skies, and we drop down into the 40s tonight. Maybe over towards the Mississippi River, upper 40s for a low. Tomorrow, tough temperature forecast. There's going to be some cloud cover coming in across the northern parts of the area, so it may be a situation where temperatures are a little lower across the northern counties and then warmer down towards Natchez and Macomb because it'll be sunnier. So in South Mississippi, may make a run on the mid-70s. There is a weak front approaching the Ozarks. You can see all the clear skies across Mississippi, eastern parts of Arkansas into Louisiana. But as that front slowly approaches our area, there will be some cloud cover coming into the northern and northwestern parts of the area tomorrow. And there you can see it moving across the area during the day. And then as the front moves into North Mississippi, it never moves through, it dissipates, but it does leave some cloud cover. So for both Wednesday and Thursday, got that trickiness with the cloud cover intermixed with some sunshine, but temperatures do look to be very comfortable. Then I still have my eyes on this big spinning low just off the northwest coast. It's coming out of the Gulf of Alaska. This will make the swing across the country up into the Great Lakes and will throw a cold front our way. So Thursday, dissipating cold front brings us some clouds, especially the first part of the day. May see some clearing later on in the day. Friday, very warm, and then during the day on Saturday, a front will sweep across the area. So it still looks like warm temperatures on Saturday. Looks like a round of showers moves through, and then Sunday, it turns a lot colder behind that front. Tonight, 45, calm winds, just a typical mid-November night. Tomorrow, we'll have sunshine with periods of clouds, especially the northern half of the area, 72. Here is a 7-day forecast, scattered cloud cover for Thursday. And then looking right into the weekend, there you see the temperatures. Very nice.